The bashing Bulgarian is ready to bash once more. Let's do this.
And then there's Adam Cole, a man who always has a plan A, a plan B. He's got everything all the way up to plan Z. You will not find a more prepared superstar. You won't find a more conniving superstar either. Oh, look at the elbow after.
Absolutely punishing.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
He's in big trouble.
Spin kick.
Super athletic moves from Rusev.
And here comes the big Bulgarian.
Brought in the hard way. He's looking a little off balance. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position. Oh, check this power out.
Is it fully locked in?
Adam Cole's got nowhere to go. He's in deep, deep trouble here. Whoa, he works his way out. Kick right to the midsection.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
And Adam Cole is ready to go. Tear the features clean off your face. Oh, stomping away. And Adam Cole is ready to go.
Adam Cole looking to end this.
Boom, last shot. Picture perfect execution.
Can Rusev stay in this after that?
That would have been a shocker.
Looking to end this. Adam Cole connected with a good shot there.
Oh, that rocked him.
Looking for the victory.
Two, three.
Adam Cole gets the win, baby.
Here is your winner, Adam Cole.
There's no doubt about it. That's a
time to get this match going. This is a match the entire city of Monterrey, heck, all of Mexico, will be talking about for a long time to come.
Oh, nasty impact. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Elbow drop.
Wow, a systematic dismantling by Rowan.
It is all going his way right about now.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Oh, man.
Thrust right to the throat.
Schoolboy out of nowhere. He goes for the cover.
One, two.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Kick!
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, look, look, here we go.
And he's heading back in. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
he's got him. He's got him.
And the kick out by Harper.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
A schoolboy. Here we go. Rowan going for an early pin. Shoulders on the mat. Rowan going for an early pin. And another kick out.
Still a lot more fight left.
Oh, huge big boot.
This is just going to be physical. There's no other way to describe it.
Oh, right to the back.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam.
You guys are so cute.
Simply said, this is going to be a great match. Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Grips applied.
Choke slam. He's on his heels a bit now.
He's not looking great, but never count.
Setting up again.
Corey, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Boom. Incredible suplex. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Two.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Bad uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Uh-oh.
Here comes another one.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Hooked up.
Oh, look at the power.
Ooh. Rowan wins.
Here is your winner, Rowan.
He looked very impressive in that. And there's the bell. And here we go.
Cole Quinn's going for it.
Hoping to end it early. Plenty of fight left.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Boom, what impact.
And he's heading back in.
A striking blow.
Ooh, what impact.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Vicious knee.
He's trying to get it.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
He's taking it up top.
Going for it again.
Beautiful 630 splash. Will that be the deciding factor?
Put it. What a way to win a singles match.
Here is your winner.
Big singles win here, guys.
This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael. What a victory.
And it looks to me like our
the Demon Kane has terrorized the WWE for decades. His otherworldly strength and hellish fury.
Cross the shoulders.
Up and opportunity is his for the taking.
That might be the end of Kane tonight.
Going for it again.
Down, Samoan driver. The pay window beckons.
Dishing it out once more.
Measuring it up one more time.
I can't believe it. He won the match.
Here is your winner.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
The contest will be fought under traditional WWE triple threat rules. Well, that
big boss man.
Side slam.
Devastating. I think big boss man just secured this match.
Look,
too soon.
Quick pin attempt here. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Now that'll do some serious damage.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
The big ending!
Oh, yes.
And Big E makes the cover. Apparently a change in plans here.
Big E into the cover.
Byron, help me make sense of this decision.
We must have had something big planned here.
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done. Corey, would you agree that triple threat matches can lead to unexpected alliances?
Oh, absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to...
The big boss man has been eliminated.
He wants...
Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes...
The big ending! And Big E makes the cover!
1, 2
Is that it? No! Show kicked out at the very last second.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
Big ending!
Will this be enough?
1, 2
And he gets that big shoulder up.
Not yet.
Big Show just barely got out of the way there.
There's going to be any way to stop the world's largest athlete now.
The Big Show makes domination look easy. Wow!
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
An incredible win for Big Show. He looked very impressive. And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
Uh-oh.
You know what's next.
Get that. He's trying again.
Oh, had that well scouted.
Great agility there.
He's going back to the well.
That hit the spot. He's finished.
A second spot on the highlight reel.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
This has gotta be it. Powerbomb connects.
Corey, there are so many variables in a triple threat. Does that make it possible to execute any sort of strategy?
Well, everybody's got a plan until they get drilled in the face. You gotta watch your back. The shot that hurts the most is the one you don't see coming.
Byron, how do you plan for a battle like this?
Well, I try and fight out of a corner because then here comes another one.
Turn the lights out. Good night.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Just before three. That was real close.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
So glad I bet on him to win.
And breaks the hold. Black on the cover. And the kick out.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
Can they get the grip locked in? He's just about there. There's the elimination.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Stomping. Ouch.
just a step quicker.
A running swanton! Not many can move like that.
He's taking it up top.
Look at this.
All the way crashing down.
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
He's just dominating at this point.
He is just dominant right now.
He's looking to do more.
Another big move.
There's the last competitor eliminated. It's over.
Here is your winner, Ben Flash.
And he picks up the win.
The bell is rung and the big
spear. Got him flush.
Now Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Someone should post that online.
Another big move.
Let's take a second to talk about the move that has knocked Titans off their feet. The Superman punch.
Yeah, no.
Spear! Spear!
He's already spending that winner's purse. I don't care who you are. You can't.
What a decisive victory for Roman Reigns. Just incredible.
Here is your winner, Roman.
And he gets the job. Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course.
Gets him with a counter.
The superstar looking to put this thing away.
Devastating.
That's one of those moves.
Here. The target's been acquired once more.
Pedigree!
Can he shut the door on this one? A second time has to end this.
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Stomping down! Turning the momentum to his favor.
This is what he feeds off of.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT. Is Superstar looking to put this thing away? But can they turn that into a win? This one is all but over.
He got it. He got it. He's done it.
Here is your winner, Kyle.
Picking up a major win right there. One of the aspects to this type of match which makes it so interesting.
Spear!
Got him flush.
Brock Lesnar is in a real bad spot here.
Into the pin attempt. Plenty of time left.
Brock Lesnar laughs in the face of pain.
What a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns.
Right, Lesnar has been eliminated.
Gokina clutch.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Back in the ring now.
Samoa Joe might get an early three count.
That was an easy kick out for Roman.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Look at the power by Reigns.
Crucifix powerbomb.
The fatal four-way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time, and they can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
Boom! Oh.
Turnbuckle bomb.
What impact.
Joe locks it in. Can he get down? Can he go down with it? He does. Whoa, he works his way out.
Can't help but be impressed by the big dog.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
One of the most physical.
All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
The Celtic Warrior is a juggernaut with a red hot temper to match it.
Keith Lee looking to finish this.
High cross. The opening is there for the taking.
That's a huge opening for Sheamus.
But can Sheamus capitalize?
Keith Lee has been eliminated.
Look at his power. Does he have a win in hand now? Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down deep and fast. Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Quick cover from Sheamus.
Two.
I'm not sure if the referee didn't blow that call.
Still a lot more fight left.
Locks in the gut wrench.
Charring European uppercut.
Sheamus appears to be admiring his work. Now back to the ring. The impact.
Uh-oh. Future shock. Good night.
So glad I bet on him to win. Dropped like a bad habit.
Celtic Warriors are some of the greatest warriors the world has ever
known. Uh-oh. Drew McIntyre did it.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
No ifs, ands, or buts about.